Hi everyone, I'm Alan. I am the founder of youtube.com/speedracer1976. Feel free to like this video if you like what you see or subscribe to it. I'm going to start doing these videos about once a week. Just a little video that's going to be, you know, about 5 minutes or less. Talk about what I've done the previous week, talk about what's coming up for me the next coming week. The reason I'm doing this is because I've been getting more and more involved in the community lately, and one of the things that I've been taught or been told is that I really need to get more comfortable talking in front of large groups, getting up and speaking offhand. So that's kind of one of the reasons I'm doing this. And if you like what you see, absolutely like it. Let me know if you have any comments. I'm going to make sure I read through all them. Please do not go trolling myself or any of the other posters. Those will be removed. Like I said, I'm going to start doing this about once a week, probably every Sunday, is when I'm going to go do these videos. Upload them, hopefully let you all get to know a little bit more about me. Let me get a little bit more comfortable talking, in case you can't tell I'm a little... so that's one thing I'm going to try and do. Just for this first video, I'm going to give you a little bit of background about myself. For those that don't know, I am a military brat, as well as I joined the military myself. I served 4 years in the United States Air Force as a computer programmer and with the Air Force Honor Guard. It's a rather cool opportunity. Unfortunately, I was a victim of Don't Ask, Don't Tell. I got into a very bad situation, and I probably could have fought it and stayed in, but decided that I needed to go out and check out things in the private sector. As I said, I was a computer programmer for the Air Force. When I got out, I had a local bank here offer me an opportunity to get into the administration side, and I basically became what they call desktop support. Basically, I just keep all the computers within the company running. It was a very cool opportunity. Spent 7 years here in Omaha, then they moved me down to Dallas. Spent 2 years down there basically being in charge of all of the IT stuff within their Dallas area. Very awesome opportunity. After 2 years, I decided to take that newfound knowledge and skills and move on. Floundered around on a few different contract things, and then landed where I'm currently at, a financial services organization here in Omaha, Nebraska. Actually based here in Omaha, Nebraska, but it is a national company. Again, I do their PC support work, and actually this past weekend I got a job offer, a formal job offer that I'm going to be doing their support for all of their executives. Basically, I keep all their chief financial officer, chief executive officer, all their C-level executives, keep all their computer technology working and functional for them, as well as see what they do and go, hey, you know, maybe there's a better way that we can do this and engineer a new solution for them. It's going to be an excellent opportunity. It's going to be a lot of fun. I look forward to working with a great team. For those that don't know also, I am a leatherman. I have been involved in the leather community now for a little over a year, but I've been kind of dealing with leather stuff off and on for about, you know, 10, 15 years now. And, you know, this past year I actually ran for Mr. Iowa Leather. We don't have anything here in Omaha, Nebraska, unfortunately, so I decided to run for Mr. Iowa Leather, and I came in third place, which I was very, very happy with. But one of the things that came out of it was I need to be more comfortable speaking in front of groups, speaking impromptu, just kind of stuff like this. So I'm going to be doing this. I'm going to be doing these videos here for you, as well as I'm going to be doing some stuff off camera. Also, last year, I won my first bar title contest. I went out and became, got selected and won for Mr. DC's 2013 DC Saloon, a country bar here in Omaha, Nebraska. Unfortunately, it closed in the past year, so I am Mr. DC's in perpetuity. You know, nobody will ever unseat me for that. It was kind of bittersweet. And then as a result of that also, I had... there's an international group out there called the Imperial Court System, for those that don't know. It's basically within the gay community, mostly within the drag community. It's a group of people that are, you know, they go out there and they're all about their community and performing and raising money to donate back to different organizations. We have a new emperor this year, John. He's a great guy. He came to me and said, you know what, I'd like for you to be part of my family. And I'd never been involved with the Imperial Court here before, so it was very, very, very strange and new to me. But you know what? If you come to me and you ask me to do something, yeah, I'm going to do what I can to try and help you out. So I've been working with that, and that's been involved. You know, I've been doing a lot of going to a lot of drag shows. I don't do drag myself. but I do have a lot of friends that do, and I support them. I go out there and basically, you know, I kind of do my little thing, and try and get a little bit more involved with that. Again, that's, you know, one of the things I'm going to be doing off camera is doing stuff like that, doing emceeing shows, getting comfortable getting up and talking in front of people. So that's a little bit about my background. Like I said, I got a new job offer last Sunday. Officially, I think it took effect yesterday. But thanks to a little bit of collaboration with my current manager and my new manager, I'm basically going to be doing kind of both jobs for about the next month or so. So that's going to be really interesting to see how that works out. Other than that, you know, the other big thing to tell you about is where I'm filming right now. This is actually my new home that I just bought last January. I'm 37 years old. I just bought my first house back in January. You know, I couldn't have done it without the help of my partner at the time, John. You know, he really helped to get me squared away, get me to a point that I could finally say, you know what, I'm done with apartment living. And bought my first house. And you know what? I love this house. It's awesome. I'll show that to you sometime, I think. But for now, I rambled on long enough. It's 6 minutes. I don't really want to do these that long going into the future. If you have anything you want me to talk about, put it in the comments below. If you like what I'm talking about, put it in the comments below. If you have ideas for improvement, absolutely, let me know. Just don't troll any of the other posters. Don't troll myself. Those will be deleted. Other than that, you know, hey, 2014, it's off to a great start so far. Let's see where it goes. All right, have a great day.